Hello guys, yes, so it's me again. It's Angel, so welcome to my channel. So I just only want to let you know guys that I received my box for Maybox. So this is it. So I just only gonna show you all of the items that I received. So I already opened it, so this is it, okay? So lately I really don't like the items that they already sent it to me. And I don't know why they always put a random items. I know for sure that it's kind of expensive, but I hope that they trying to give more better items to the person who have sensitive skin, because in the preference you can able to set a settings for them to tell to them that you don't like this item, you don't like this items. Well, I already did that, but it looked like lately, like I think it started February, they always send me a bunch of stuff that I never ever use, mostly the skincare. And of course, out of 5 of items that they gonna send it to me, if they send me all for skincare, 100% for sure I'm not gonna use it, because I have a sensitive skin and my doctor is the one who always give me any kind of skincare for my face. So right now, the only thing that I like right now is this, because I really love a palette. So this is the one that I just like it for the May box. But this one, something like this, like for example, I go to the BoxyCharm and then I'm comparing the prices. This one, I think that is $17 for this one. So yeah, I know it's kind of pricey, but for me, even though it's pricey, I believe that I'm not gonna use it because of my skin. So I hope they did not send this to me. But for all of those people who love this, yeah, it depends to our skin. If you love it, I didn't say anything that don't use it. So it really depends to the person, okay? So I'm just telling that for me, I don't like it. I never try it yet because all of the skincare that they send it to me, I never ever use. So I just only give it to my boyfriend, or sometimes I give it to my other friends who wants those products, okay? So the only number one I like is the makeup, but not this type of skincare. So for my Maybox, this is what you're gonna get, okay? And then they have also this Glam Glow, Very Glow. So I think this is a must. I don't know, I'm trying to use it tonight, let me see. But when I showed this to my doctor, she did not let me to use it, but I just still gonna try to use it so that way it's not waste. Or maybe my boyfriend gonna use it again, because they sending me a lot of masks that I never ever use, and I just only give it to my friends or my boyfriend. Also the bar, I also have this Daily Concept shampoo bar, and if you can see, this is it. I don't know why they sent me this one. I don't like the smell as well, so I don't know if it's so nasty to you guys, because we really have a different taste. But if I smell it, it's too much, like I don't know what kind of smell, but it look like, what is that? Oh, give me a second. Did you smell? What is the smell? I don't know. So I really don't know what is that smell, but I don't like it. So I think, and then they also gave me this primer, so maybe I just only gonna use this one and this one. 5 that they sent to me, I just only gonna use this one, and this is from the Studio Makeup, okay? And then the other one is for the Pretty Bulgar. This is a primer for the eyeshadow, so I can use that because I always use eyeshadow. But this one, I don't know where I'm gonna give this. This one, I'm gonna tell to my boyfriend to use it. And then even this one. So, that is it. So, that is my BoxyCharm for this May. So hope you like it, and I really apologize if I say a negative comments to the box that I receiving for a couple of months, but that is the truth, and we are not the same. So we have a different type of, what is that, opinion to the items that we receive. So yeah, that is only for my own opinion, okay? So there's no really big deal. I'm not trying to fight anybody. If you guys don't want my comment or my opinion, so it's better that you don't watch my video. It doesn't matter for me. I just only tell my own video or my own opinion for each item that I receive for the BoxyCharm. Yeah. Or yeah, and maybe you guys tell me that, so why you get it or why you order it. Yes, I already know that, but I just only want to give my opinion. So yeah, I have an option to stop it or not, but yes. So I already contact them. I just tell to them that I just only gonna give like one last shot for June. And if it's that case that they're gonna send me the same skincare, I might unsubscribe to the BoxyCharm anymore, and then try to get some other company. Yeah, so that is it. So thank you guys, but of course I love BoxyCharm. Maybe it depends on the item that they're gonna send it to me. But if you really still like, or if you want to subscribe, you are very welcome to subscribe in the BoxyCharm. I'm gonna put the link down below, and then you can able to use it. And then you have an option there, which one do you want. Okay, so yeah. So it's a really, really great box. And really great opportunity to get all of these items, because I think it's like 120 for all, okay? And then you're just only gonna pay like $39.99 or $29.99, I forgot, because I'm automatic withdrawal, so I forgot how much I'm paying right now. But I know for sure, I think $29.99 or $39.99, I forgot. But you guys can able to go to their website, and then you guys can able to choose which is the one that you like. Okay, so thank you so much for watching my video. Hopefully you guys you're enjoying my video, and sorry for the inconvenience. But thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye guys.